我们是双大卫。That's right, 今天又来到我们的职场英文系列。
That's right, we have chosen six idioms that you can use when you're at the office. Let's go!
Let's go! 好，首先第一个呢 on the double. 到底是什么东西需要来两份？
To have something done on the double just means you want someone to do it in the fastest way that they can.
所以当你如果你听到主管跟你说要什么东西，然后后面加 on the double, 你不要给他两份同样的报告，你要赶快的做。
For example, your boss might say to you, I need you to give me that sales report on the double.
或者早上睡过头迟到但是要开会 The meeting started 5 minutes ago. You need to get here on the double. 好，下一个呢就是 under the wire. 那我们之前不是有提到那个 show someone the rope 吗？这个是不是跟这个类似
It means that something is happening at the last possible moment. You imagine someone running, trying to get through someplace. Maybe like you're running through a field and then there's a fence and there's a cow chasing you. And then you run and then you slide under the wire of the fence.Just in time before the cow gets you.
所以电影里面那种铁门要关起来，然后你就滑下去那种感觉。
对对对，是这样的感觉。For example, you might say to your coworker, "I got that sales report done just under the wire and sent it to the boss."
Or John got to work just under the wire. One more minute, and he would be late.那其实在回答问题的时候也可以用这个片语
For example, if your coworker asked you Hey, did you close the sale with that client yet?
Just under the wire 第三个 Work against the clock
If you're working against the clock It means that you are rushing to get something done And you don't have much time
所以就是跟时间赛跑的感觉
For example, you might say to your team members We need to work against the clock If we want to finish this project In time for the presentation
Or the engineers worked against the clock Before the presentation好，接下来这个呢，就真的跟时间有关系。
每个都有
就是说，这里面真的有时间这个字，就是 time is money。
Time is money just means that time is a precious resource, and you don't want to waste it。
通常就是如果你需要大家赶快把事情做完的话，你就会说 ，Hey guys, time is money. Stop using your phones. Double on the double.
Right.Now, of course, if you're like an hourly paid worker and your boss says this to you, it's a little bit unfair because it's your time, but it's their money. So it's not really the time is money. It's just time.
Just
it's your money.
It's my time.
It's my time.
And I'm getting paid the same.
And I'm getting paid the same every month, regardless.
So if you cheer up your boss, you have to be more sincere. Guys, time is money. Come on.Time is money, guys. Chop chop.
It's my money. It's your time. For example, hey, time is money, people. Make sure you get back from lunch on time.
或者更夸张的 our boss said time is money. So we had to eat our lunch at our desk during work.第五个呢就是 a day late and a dollar short 听起来也没有不好啊就差那么一天然后就少了一杯饮料的钱
If you are a day late and a dollar short it means it kind of describes a hopeless situation where you've brought too little too late For example if you're an electric car company you might say after the great success of the Tesla our electric car model was a day late and a dollar short or for another example in a depressing sales meeting you might say they already found someone who will do the same work for half the priceWe're a day late and a dollar short.
或者是买机票的时候问你说 Hey, did you get that ticket?
No, man. I was a day late and a dollar short. Literally.
信用卡 decline.
信用卡 decline.
是买多贵的机票可以 decline 到。阿联酋的头等舱吗？
对。
Number six, in the long run.
If you're thinking about something in the long run, it means that you're thinking and planning for a future that is not yet here, but you're looking forward to. It's a very hopeful idiom.
In the long run, 通常都是用在好的。那如果是不好的话，可能才会说eventually 啊或之类的。
So you might say, the stock market is not looking good now, but in the long run,Things will improve. Or you could say, the stock market's not looking good now, and eventually it will collapse. For example, there's a lot of competition, man. Do you think people will want to buy our product?
Sure, in the long run.
Oh, another one. Ah, my feet still hurt so much. Do you think I can ever run again?
Well, maybe not in the long run. Oh. Maybe the short run.
Maybe in the short run. So if it happens in the short run, well, we don't actually say short run.
Yeah, we don't say that. It's not short run. 以上就是今天的好想讲英文。
Thanks so much for joining us today. Listen, try to use some of these idioms in your office today, whatever you're doing.
Or right now, in the comment section, pick one of the six and make a sentence. Everyone, come on the double.
Right, on the double, right now. It might seem hard now, but in the long run, you will not be a day late and a dollar short in your English. That's right, come on. Let's do it. Time is money, people. Make a sentence. On the double.